Я уйду тихо, ни к чему овации. Заметил чью-то тень краем взгляда, и острая коса мелькает где-то рядом. Жду апокалипсис, может.
I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang. Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mix, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Let me out of here, you maggots! You think these bars can hold me? You hear me?
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did
you? You gonna get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard.
Maybe that steam donkey over there still works.
No, we're done here. Just get the hell out. I'm gonna give you one more chance to get smart. Walk on.
God damn it, take that son of a bitch down!
Upstairs. Come on, hurry.
Here we are.
Give me a gun. Hey, you.
Bye now!
Why the hell you do that?
I'll tell you later.
Come on! Hell's wrong with you.
Out of my way! Follow me, Arthur!
Stop! Stop right there!
that way. Let's get the hell out of here.
I got some unfinished business. Trust me, Morgan.
Trust you? You have finally lost your damn
mind.
Let's get
out of here. Keep moving.
Yourself, woman. Like I said, I need to see some.
Skinny! Get out here! Skinny!
Skinny, Micah, it's Norman.
You always was a letdown, you fat sack of crap.
Excuse me a minute, Arthur.
Thank you.
got out of here, Morgan. Now you want to get out of here.
How many of these son of bitches are there?
Yep.
Keep riding, Morgan.
I don't have much choice.
Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me...
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, we'll all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah. Well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. For some unknown reason.
I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you.